we have to understand first what was behind the revolution in Tunisia and even elsewhere in Arab world, mainly unemployment, but also life conditions, also lack of infrastructure in some regions of the country, and discrepancies in distribution of growth. Another problem is also the efficiency of education and training system in our countries. All these problems have not been yet addressed, and there is no solution, clear solution dedicated today by governments to these problems.